Everybody, my name is Harry Phillips Drawings and welcome back to another video. And look, I dyed my hair purple. Yeah, so yeah, that's one thing. And in today's video I'm going to be drawing a sketch, I'm going to be doing a sketchbook tour. So yeah, plus I've really hurt my left wrist, so yeah, sorry. I know there's not been a lot of content on this channel, but yeah, if you didn't catch it, I did a live stream yesterday on my other channel. When I'm saying yesterday, I can't look at the date, but probably post this the same day, so yeah, yesterday, and there was only one person in that stream, and we had a nice chat. So yeah, and there'll be a link to his channel down in the description below, okay? So yeah, let's just get straight into the next class. Right, so guys, welcome back. And in the previous clip, you would have seen that I said we are going to be doing the sketchbook tour. We are. I just want to show you this one picture that I've drawn, and I want to give you a decision to make down in the comments below. Or you can go over on Twitter and put this or this. Go over to my Twitter. My Twitter is HarryPhillipsD/G. Should be on the screen about now. Alright, so I want you to tell me whether you want a more cartoony style or a more realistic style. This picture here is done in a bit more of a realistic style. And so yeah, one of these sketchbooks is a older sketchbook. And one of them is a new sketchbook. And this sketchbook was when I was just going to get into like the Emily pub scene. And okay, so on the first page of this, we have a square. If we flip over to the next page, we have a very poorly drawn and a very bad anatomy-wise picture. The shoulders are too wide and the legs are too thin and too. Okay, so let's move on to the next bit. Now we have someone who is sitting down. And so yeah. Yeah, and then we have the next one, which is someone holding a drink. Which this one's actually lying, so this one's just part of a sketch. That was not very much. That one is a finished doodle. I actually redrew this and completely colored it. I'm not sure where it's got to at the moment. I think it's like put into one of the various filing sort of things I have. This was the first sketching bit that was done for the resketch of that one. Sorry about that. Very rough proportions of this bit. I was trying to do a perspective drawing of a train. Did that all freehand. Bit of wasted space. Bit more sketching. Now this was supposed to be a doodle, and then the previous one here. I wanted to do this, but I kind of messed it up, and I didn't have a rubber, so then I did this. This full page doodle. This was a thumbnail. I sketched just like most of this out, and then I just drew it all in with a Sharpie. Didn't do this page because I'm purple, but then you got that. That sketch there. And you have part of a face, which is a bit better, kind of half anatomically correct. That is just a very bad sketch. That was me trying to shade something with colour pencils, but look at them lips, bruh. The lips though. Now we should go on to the next one. This is me trying to copy a picture that I saw on the internet. Did not go very well. That was me trying to draw, can't remember what. It's a pyramid. that's just two random hits. This was me trying to draw my mum and stepdad. Even named them Mum, Amanda, and then Rob. Stepdad. They're not too bad, but they're very badly proportioned. Also, I kind of make fun of him. He doesn't have that baby. I just wouldn't put that in. Lightning bolt. We have the eye thing. I think that's from Lord of the Rings. And I just saw a picture of it. It looked quite cool, so I drew it. And then I got that head. Just gonna check that it's still in frame. Yep. Sorry about the poor lighting. Then we have these random little doodles. By the way, I go through sketchbooks in about a week or so. That was me trying to draw an anime manga girl in a maid's outfit. Didn't go too well. Got that far, got bored. And then me trying to draw Wonder Woman. Didn't go too well. Let's close that sketchbook and get to the new one. Next one. This one is a fairly recent sketchbook. And it's a bit better quality. It's quite small. But I didn't mind drawing in it. Okay. Go over there. First page, random doodle thing. Not really happy with it. I did have something else there, but it was not appropriate. So I took it out. And so yeah. The pen I used bled through a lot, so yeah. I was just doing some random sketching. Just doing some random cartoons, poses and body types. More random stuff. Drew plants off as I wanted to draw something and I saw that kind of plants in front of me. I was starting to draw like a bodybuilder type thing. Very wide shoulders, very big. That's kind of it, and then I let someone do that on it and they kind of ruined it, so I don't care. Body and that look okay, but just the face, so I tried to do that. And then we have just a random sketch. Another random sketch. This one is better proportion. It's not the best, but it's better. This was the sketch for my last video of me trying to draw my channel up. Yeah, and let's go onto the next page, which is ahead. Okay, this is the best drawing I've ever done. That's me drawing myself in a very cartoony style. It's more of like the odd ones out style. Yeah. And then, got the dice draw on those. We're looking at a Mikey Mega Mega tutorial on how to draw sexy anime poses and stuff on the stuff that I got for a mug. Because we're looking at my brother and he has a big mug. So yeah. Just a random scribble. Oh, sorry, I wasted a lot of paper. That's a skull. And yeah. That's another skull. That is me in a cartoony style, standing next to the skull. That is, I don't know what that really is. I started just drawing it and it came out okay, so is that okay? I was doing some feet, there's some eyes. I used references for this picture. That one I just kind of looked for my hand and drew it. Next one, some kind of sketching thingies, but not really too much on this page. This one is not finished. Random thing. And I've got a Nightwing sketch that I didn't finish. Another one that I didn't finish. I actually finished that digitally and just completely drew it up. Because I liked how the body was, but I just wasn't getting into it. That's the start of... This is the first sketch I did for this picture, who is a YouTuber called Kesh. And he's one that I found fairly recently. And I actually took a picture of this and tweeted it to him. And he actually replied, so yeah. Go check out his channel. You just type in K-E-S-H and it'll come up on YouTube. I might leave a link down in the description box, but probably not, so yeah, if there is, just check just in case, then try that one jump foul. I drew Jacksepticeye. So yeah, and then the next one, and this. That's another start of the sketch, and then bit, that's a sketch that I got a bit further into that I didn't finish. I'll tell you who this was supposed to be. This one was supposed to be Jaden Animations. And then go to the next one. I started to draw a baby group, but then I had to go somewhere, go out, and then just like never finished it. And then this was because if you saw the video before last one, I'm moving. So yeah, I planned out my room, and I'll probably be doing a setup tour probably in about January-ish, maybe very, very late December. But yeah, my room is going to be 100 square foot because it's 10 foot by 10 foot. So this is the rough layout that I want to have. And yeah. That's all we're trying to do. This was just a random sketch. I drew the top bit of Jacksepticeye and some. And my brother said try and draw full body, so I just kind of like half-assed that. Didn't really do any planning, this very badly proportioned. Yeah, and then random sketch. I had more. I was watching Mikey Mega again when I tried to draw that. And then I started to draw the face for dragon, but then nothing more. Drew a eye. And then I drew a muscly kind of person. Then I think that's it. Yep, that is it. Yep, that's it. So yeah. I'll move on to the next clip now. Okay. Guys, remember, if you have enjoyed this video, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Remember, go check out my other channel, which is Harry Phillips Gaming. There'll be a link to it in the end card. And yeah.